Hello everyone, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Didn't play it last night because... Why didn't I? Oh yeah, because I finished work really late. Oh well, anyway, we're on Hoth. We just killed a Wampa. And we're gonna... There are Tauntauns here that we're gonna ride, but I can't remember where they are now. Also can't remember the buttons. Oh, there's a Tauntaun. Hey, guys. Nice. Alright, let me take a picture of this for... I think I look pretty majestic on the back of a Tauntaun. I don't know why I was going to show the camera. If you look at this picture and you don't know what you're looking at, you would not be able to tell what this is. There we go. Okay, cool, let's get going. I'm assuming we follow these guys. Oh, I thought I could jump on them. Oh, no, I forgot, that's not run. Oh my god.
Imperials.
Okay, well, I guess I don't... Master Luke was right after all. Guess I don't need to really ride them. Also... So I was looking a little bit on... Oh, what's up? I was looking a little bit on YouTube on, like, how to actually play this... Whoa! There goes his arm. How to actually play this game. Because, you know, I thought that might help. And it turns out there's 3 different lightsaber stances, but I cannot figure out how to switch it. Okay. So it said... Oh, God, I can see them there, just slightly beyond rendering. It said in the menu that it's B. Oh, it ain't that. Yeah, cool. So I had to put a top on. Oh yeah, I don't know. Because it's cold. Pussy. Just because it's a bit chilly doesn't mean you should change. I don't know how to, because look, if I look at the controls, it says B saber stance. But. I'm pressing B and nothing's happening. I miss a big armor. Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, well. Two of them? Oh, no, I didn't get one of them. Bitch. Oh, there goes his arm. Who needs a Tauntaun? What was that made my thing go red? Is it another Wampa?
Don't yep. You.
I do. There he goes. Oh good, did I already kill him? Oh wow. That was quick. Okay, what did I get? Mines and... Mines. Thanks. Yeah, the lightning. It really is. It was so weak before. I upgraded it... Like, I literally had just upgraded it to level 3, and it was so shitty before it was level 2. And now it's so OP. I want to upgrade the choke. I want to choke some bitches. Because I can't... It doesn't do any damage at the moment. It only, like, it just holds them there. Me, bitch. Oh my god, I missed. There we go. What's the other one? Oh, it's a protocol droid! Whoa, it blew up quick. Not protocol droid, probe droid. Did I get him? Yeah!
Doesn't look like
I think I got
Must be another way in.
Okay, I guess not. It is so hot today. I am actually boiling. I was looking for some shorts to put on, but I don't actually own any shorts, it turns out. Or I think I do. I think I've got at least one pair, but I have no idea where they are. What, you'd camp here on a snow planet? I mean, I like skiing. Do you remember? Oh, wait, you didn't go skiing with us, but that one ski trip in school was sick. You can still fight. Oh my god, it's like Elden Ring. I can fight on the horse. You did? No, you didn't. No, you didn't go to the same one as me. There was another one. I'm fucking stuck. Yeah, I thought so. Wrecked. But I kind of know more vaguely of how to control this now, which is helpful. Oh. Oh, wow. Yeah, I tried to talk to the French girls, but I was having no luck. Oh, ATAC! ATST! Oh my god, can I cut his legs? Oh, I can! Oh shit, I'm stuck! Wait, what happens if I lightning an ATST? Oh! That fucked him up. Let me hit your leg, man. Fuck you. Alright, whatever. Okay, fine. Oh my god, how did I miss? Oh wow, yeah. You would have literally just been everyone's walking Google Translate. Oh my god, this thing needs to die. Maybe. Oh, it's hurt. Maybe I should kill one of the other things around here. There we go. Bitch. Now me and you finally have a one-on-one. Is this gonna work? Wait, I have no idea how to kill them. Ah, fuck, I don't have lightning equipped. I'm taking so much damage here, I've been just standing there. I don't even know how I'm still alive. I do not know how this ATST hasn't killed me yet. Oh, normally ATST bolts are too big for lightsabers to deflect. Oh, I'm on full health, I'm fucked. Oh, there I go, right in the ass. Landed right on my face. That guy just would not die. No one. Straight in the hole. Perfect aim. Get off the hole. Get up. I'm sorry. I killed the Tauntaun. Sorry. Oops. I keep trying to run. Who goes there? Alright, let's go first person shooter. One day I'm gonna play this whole game just first person shooting. Fuck, how did I miss that? Oh, decapitated almost. Coming over this. I'm coming over this. Whoa, we missed him with a rocket. Oh my god, I missed the probe droid. Correct. Both of you, both of you. Oh, did you see that? I got both of them. Damn it. There we go. Oof. Yeah, definitely. Although, to be honest, I'm more of a Dr. Pepper guy than anything. But it's not even normal Pepsi, it's Pepsi Max, so there's no sugar, I think. But even if there was sugar, I wouldn't really care. Bitch. Wanna get choked? You wanna get choked? Answer me. Oh, there goes his arm.
Locked.
That's my fault. Shut up, shut up. I did that on purpose. I wanted to have another go. I reckon. Fuck. Oh, double. Shut up! That was on purpose, okay. Ooh! I love it when I get it when I'm pulling it back. Bitch. Oh, with the flip. Yeah, I know the physics. I know how the physics work. Oh, you know what I've decided I'm going to buy? I've decided I'm 100% going to buy the orange box on Xbox because they've got a bunch of copies in Brixton. So I'm going to buy the orange box on Xbox. So I'm going to stream Half-Life 2. Because I've only played a little bit of Half-Life 2. Thank you. Half-Life 2, I mean. Good. I'm glad. Where do I go? I'm lost now. Oh, there's some tauntauns. I see corpses gone the wrong way, because it means I've already been here. Okay, I think, yeah, now this is where I came from. So I think it's this way. I've never played, well, I've played a little bit of Half-Life 1 and a little bit of Half-Life 2. But I'm really excited to finally just go all the way through them. Because I don't know if you saw, but I played, oh, Tauntauns, yeah, they're great. My favorite Star Wars creature is probably... I like a Jawa, to be honest, I love the Jawas. Oh, you know what, I'm just gonna cheat and jump over again. Fucking probe droid, get wrecked. I wish the deflecting bullets was better. Like, I feel like it deflects them a lot, but it never actually hits the person. True, yeah, it's like a Yoshi kind of thing. Just come out the egg with a saddle, ready to ride. Damn. Oh, there goes his arm. Okay, let me heal a little bit.
Yoshi!
That was a That was awful. Send me a voice note of your Yoshi impression. Yes, I'm choking. As always. No, there's not. Oh, I like it when it's these guys and just like Admiral's guys. Get wrecked. I love that you just have to touch him with it. Oh, come on, man. Fuck's sake. Jump off of it. Oh, fucking Goomba stomps. Rip. No one. Bitch. Ah. Where are you running to?
Oh, that didn't get him. Whoa, look at these. Look at these AT-ST or AT-AT parts. That's cool. Oh, hey.
I got stepped on and it wasn't even hot. Oh.
All right, here we go. Let's for everyone to see. Everyone judge her Yoshi impression. Yeah, well, that was good.
Sorry, I can't do that one. Actually.
You know what? Fair enough. Started off weak, you got there in the middle. That was great. Wait, this bit? That one, that was spot on. That was actually sick. What? Why do you think I wanted you to send me a voice note? That's the only reason I ask. Also, shut up. Okay, I meant to get stepped on. That's what I wanted all along. Yeah, it starts here. What ID? I'm 18, trust me. Fuck you. This is so, like, honestly, this is so OP. I could literally just run past and do everyone. Correct. I will not get crushed this time, okay? I swear it. What do you mean, out the window? That was where it begins. That was your big break right there. Get over here. Get over here! Did you fall down there? Were there people down here before? Dead by Daylight? No. I don't... It might be on, like, Game Pass. Yeah, if it is, then I can stream that too. I've never actually played it. It's kind of... I did play a game that's quite similar. It's called Evil Dead, the game. I don't know if you've seen Evil Dead, but I absolutely love Evil Dead. You would absolutely love Evil Dead. We were literally just talking about horror movies. Fuck. Every time. God damn it. Normally, when at the second time I stream a game, it automatically does it. There you go. Yeah, good. What do you have? Wait, do you have it on Switch? What do you have it on? Do you have it on PC? Okay, I definitely did not get crushed by an elevator once or twice. Didn't get stepped on either, don't worry about it. Oh, hey, guy. No, Kenta, come back! You made me miss my lift. It's on Switch? I didn't know it was on Switch. If it's crossplay, then yeah, we can definitely play. Nobody, not me. Wrecked. Suffocation. No breathing. Get wrecked, both of you, man. Oh my god. No chance. Oh, it's crossplay. Nice. And yeah, I'll have a look. See if I've got it on Game Pass or anything. Probably do. Oh my god. There we go. What do I do here? Do I press buttons? Yes, I do. I'm pressing all the buttons. What am I here for again? Does anyone remember?
Who do you play as? What kind of characters? Like, I know it's got like Ghostface. I think like, I know it's got some. What am I doing? What is this button doing? Anyway, I know it's got like oh, here there's a switch. Do it. Flip the switch. There we go. Oh, I like Splinter's Kid. Although then again, actually no. On the Evil Dead game, I probably did have more fun as a survivor. Oh, fuck. Okay, well I lived. You should get the Evil Dead game. Wrecked! Oh, impaled. Kababy babs. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Sit here and have a meditate. Not surprised, this is actually that scary. The only thing that scared me in the Evil Dead game is those fucking trees. Oh, fair enough. I remember watching I remember getting scared watching Minecraft horror, like, maps. Did that was so cool, man. I literally just ran through them all so quickly. Oh yeah, Herobrine. Oh, there we go. Oh hey man. Oh, slaughtered. No one. Ah. You should play PT. The only games that have ever really scared me is PT and Resident Evil 7, I think. Who goes there? Nobody. Who goes there? Who goes there? Oh! Oh! This actually really feels like this feels just like the prequel combat, you know? Like how, like, you could really properly reenact the, like, Yoda versus Palpatine fight in this. you should play Condemned, those are good. They scared me a decent bit in some levels. But they're not, like, the scariest games I've played. Oh yeah, true. I like, the thing is though, it wasn't even them that scared me in Resident Evil, it was, I just, any game that's set in a, like a house, just like a normal house, will scare me way more than anything else. So like that's why Resident Evil 7 specifically. Oh! Fish tanks. I'm gonna dunk. Can I dunk myself? No. I'm gonna be where? Yeah, true. I remember the food wasn't great. Not great, Scran. Bitch. Did that first try. A secret area with nothing useful here. Fish sperm? When do I even get... I haven't even gotten the ability to actually pick people up yet. Fuck it. Fuck all you! Oh, unlimited power.
I guess I should keep following the beacons.
Good idea. What are you on about? Special gate. Is that another AT-AT? Or AT-ST? Hello? Hello there. Whoa.
Why would they be guarding this pile of junk?
Yeah, good question. Bitch. Oh! Mid-air throw. Go through it. I am dodging! Shut up! I've got great aim. I'm actually like... It's not as easy as it looks, okay? Trust me. The lightsaber controls on this, it's not Force Unleashed. Takes a bit to get used to. Look at that. Did you see that? All three of them. And what dodge? Look how slow that is. I either run at them or I zap them away and just kill them immediately. Fucking surprise. And then bitch. And also, if you're talking about the aim with the lightsaber, okay, it really is not that easy. The aim, like, after you throw it, it like adjusts to where you're aiming still, so like you can't just throw it and then look away and then expect it to go at wherever you aimed at. Like, you have to, like, maneuver it. It's really weird. But I'm so good at it. Did you see that? Did you see how many times I just did that in a row? Oh my god, I've gotten so good. Oh my god, I'm on so little health. I just realized. Thank you, I think I should as well. Where's the Jedi Academy esports at? I would never. I'd never hurt an R2 droid. I was looking at Lego today, like Star Wars Lego, and I found a Lego BD-1, the robot from... Ooh, secret. The robot from... the droid from Fallen Order. And I want it so bad, but it's like £80. But I think that would be so cool. I would stream it live. I'd stream it with Callum. I'd do like just an IRL from my phone, like building it. Cause I know Callum has a ton of Lego. I don't know if you've ever seen Callum's room. Yeah, I'm not surprised, man. Wait, why are you going back down? No. Go back up. Yeah, Callum has a ton of Lego, so he'd love to do that, I'm sure. Oh my god, I'm getting shot. Bitch. Tell me what you know. Tell me what you know. Yeah, that taught him. Alright. I love how they always ask for my ID. Where's your lightsaber license? Oh no, I don't want to be stuck. There you go. Oh, I tried it. Oh, with the thrust, baby. No. Oh my god, I'm so good. Maybe, would Jedis be really shit without lightsabers? Like, yeah, the Force is impressive on that. But, like, I'm sorry, anyone with a lightsaber could do this, I feel like. I mean, they couldn't do this. Not just anyone can do that, but still, you know. I really like the snowtroopers. They look cool. Uh-oh. Ah! Come on, block them. Block the bullets. Wow, good job blocking them. I mean, I guess. They should be able to what? I don't know shit about Kendo. Sounds cool though. I'm assuming it's the one where they fight with a stick. Ow. Come on, bitches.
Command center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data.
Ooh, who's this?
The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept
logging. He's got a lightsaber. That means he's a boss.
And we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah? That sneaky little Jedi.
An intruder!
Uh-oh. Sorry, I'm gonna need that. Can I... Come on, you're telling me I can't force pull it to me? Are you really telling me I can't use force pull on my own lightsaber? Oh my god. Oh my god, I can, I just have to press that. Okay, wait, come over here. Oh my god, look how much health I'm on. There we go. Rip. Oh, come on. Oh, no! Ah, I suck. There's so many of them. Should I just run through and force lightning? Probably. Am I going to? Yeah. Yep, oh, come on, I still died. I thought I was doing so well. I wasn't even looking at my health. Who needs to look at health? Don't worry about it. As long as you're alive, you've got plenty of health. Bitch. Am I? Oh, I threw it by accident and I still killed them both. I'm so good. Okay, don't make me watch the cutscene again, please. No one? Just a little old Jedi. I can't be asked to fight with you lot getting lightnings. Thank you. Oh, there we go. An intruder. There we go. No problem.
This isn't good. I better find this Allura.
Allura? I know there's another Jedi called Allura Singh, but it's spelled differently. And she died in Order 66. Oh, hey, Quampa, your uncle. Uh-oh. Uncle's getting a bit handsy. Yeah, you can't get me here, right? Yeah. Okay, I'll let him live this time.
Yes, Master.
Ooh, who are you?
Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice.
Yoda's corpse. Ooh.
Ah. You must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos?
She got a saber too. Yeah!
Fight me,
Kyle. Oh, no, I'm already. Oh, no. Fuck, I'm in 3 health already. Why am I on the floor? Why was I on the floor? My checkpoint's all the way back up. Or not. Oh, but I'm such low health. I'm gonna camp here and use my force. I'm just gonna keep jumping about, but even jumping uses your force. Right, that'll do. All right, let's go.
I will destroy you.
Oh. Where did you go? Where did you go? What the fuck? That was a jump. Ah! Did I win? I don't know. I don't know if I won that, but I feel like I did. Oof. Yeah. Oh! Bitch. Definitely want that one. Oh, I was doing so well. Oh, no. Okay, I can do this.
Yes,
no problem.
Master.
Ow. Vroom, 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 vroom. Ow. I got her! Yes! Cool, it's dead. Oh, look at her fly.
We'll meet again. Welp.
I hope so.
I can't wait.
When do I get my second lightsaber?
So they know about
Dave. There we go.
Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it.
If they find Yoda's rags that he left behind because he didn't leave a corpse.
Nothing.
Snow.
Must have already taken the force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Andor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Bish?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Bish to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help.
Rosh, what about me?
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising...
Train me how to use two sabers.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth...
Ooh, promotion.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle?
Promoted, hell yeah. Exactly. Ooh. Oh, so I have to unlock... Okay, makes sense. So there's fuck. Okay, so fast.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the academy.
That sounds nothing like C-3PO. See, I only used lightning 9 times. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna investigate a cult. New Republic intelligence has intercepted transmissions coming from the planet Dosun. They believe that suspected cult members sent the transmissions from a base on the planet. Since there are no Republic fleets in this area of the Outer Rim, they have asked us to investigate.
Master Katarn has asked me to inform you that you are not to engage the members of the cult. He would like you only to determine if the Disciples of Ragnos are on the planet and using it as a base.
Aye, aye. Although I will kill them. Why would I want Mind Trick when I could choke? Ooh! Wait, some of them have gone up. Okay, my Force Sense is higher. My Push is... Okay, and so is my Push. So they're all... Ooh, my jump can be bigger, yes! Oh my god, I thought I was way further in the game than I was. This is actually so good. Lightsaber defense. Okay, good. Lightsaber offense. Good. Good. Should I upgrade Choke? What do you think? You in favor of choking? I think I should upgrade my choke. Although I also kind of want Force Rage, to be honest. I do kind of want that, or even Drain. But I'm gonna choke a bitch. Sure. These new ones, yeah, please. Whoa, look, invisible people. Come on, you gotta see them there. If I can see them, you can definitely sense them. Ooh, that was cool.
Drop your laser sword, Jedi, and maybe we'll spare your life. Or perhaps
you... Who are you? You look like Kim Jong-un.
So, my Jedi friend, what do you think of our accommodation?
Why don't you come down here and find out?
Ah, feisty. Good. Good. I have a proposition for you. You see, it can get dreadfully dull around here, so I'm up for a bit of sport. I'm going to let you out. If you can make it back to your ship, you're free to leave. But
okay, well,
if I catch you,
thanks, I guess.
I'll have to shoot you. After all, you are an escaped prisoner. Hopefully you'll prove more of a challenge than the bounty hunter I had to kill a few days ago. Of course, I've never hunted a Jedi before.
And if I refuse to play along?
Well, then you can rot in your cell. I'm sure someone might come looking for you, eventually.
Let okay, then. Thanks. Can I have my saber back first, though? I don't have nothing except for the Force. Oh, I only need the Force. I've got Force Lightning, so I can literally wreck everyone if I need to with that. Don't even need a lightsaber, but I'll take a rifle. Who, me? Oh my god, this sucks! Whoa! It's actually slowing down time! That's sick!
You Jedi certainly are quick.
Ow! Ow! Fuck me! I'm gonna get wrecked. I made him damage himself, I'm pretty sure. Whoa. Oh, now I can see guns and stuff through walls. That's useful. Damn, there I go. And somehow my corpse didn't blow up the things. Look how high I jump. Oh, there we go. Damn right we are. Not that quick, clearly. I don't mean to grunt so much, I'm sorry. Ow! Ah, you fucker. Watch me fucking speed it. Oh, look at me. Bitch. Did I get him? Yeah, fuck you.
Attention, we have an escape.
Ah! What did I die from? What? Why did they explode? I didn't touch them. I don't know what happened there. I didn't touch them. Fuck it. Hey guys. Yes, we quit, yes. Bitch. Ow.
Attention, we have an escape inside the main garrison.
Oh, there's a turret on the floor as well, it's fucking me up. Oh my god, I can't. And now. I still took. I took so much damage from that. I took so much damage. Ooh. Ah, you. Thanks, turret. You'll never be as good as the portal turret. Yes. Fucking die! Oh my god, die. There you go. Are you dead or? Yeah, there you are. I don't care. Attention. Yeah, you walk into those fucking. Fucking turret. There we go. I'm excited to finally actually get to fucking use this thing. See, this is cool. I like this level where you don't have the lightsaber. I like having to play it in first person, you know? Okay. Where do I go? Is that a shotgun? Nice. Oh, that's what I needed. I could probably jump up there, maybe. But almost. Man, you know, I'm really excited for Friday. He doesn't love a Friday, you know? Thank you. Oh, is that health? Yes, please. Definitely not lost right now. Not lost at all. Ding, ding, ding. Ooh, there it is. Whoa! Absolutely wrecked him. Wrecked him. Oh man, unlucky. You guys look like Doom Marines. Need to reactivate the lift. Unlucky. I'm fucking on the moon, man. What? Rip. Anything in here? So are all these boxes just for decoration then, I'm guessing? Because none of them seem to contain anything. Hey guys! Ow. Oh my god, I suck at aiming.
What's the ultimate fire?
Whoa, what is that?
I suck, man. I really cannot aim at all. What kind of door is this? A very special door, apparently. Is that the same door? Am I going backwards? Yes. Is it here?
Yep.
I keep my hangers in my wardrobe. Oh, should I go through this door or should I go through that door? Whoa. Didn't find shit out here. Out here, so I guess it don't matter. Ow. Hey, guys. Oops. Fucking hell, there's a lot of doors. Hey, man. Oh, no, I ran out of ammo. Oh, hey! You ought to be there. You all can't aim at all, man. I was a sitting duck for most of that. I didn't even know you were there. The other one, there it is.
Who's that?
No one, not me. Bitch. Absolutely wrecked. You fucking pussies, handminders. Give me my lightsaber. Fuck all of you, man. Give me my goddamn lightsaber. Give me my fucking lightsaber. What did it want me to press? Nothing. Okay, cool. Okay, there's a lot of door. Oh, what was that? Nothing. There's a lot of... Oh, I went through that door. Oh, lift. Okay, sure. Let's add another floor to this. Oh my... Who the fuck said that? Oh, I got shot in the face with a shotgun. Damn. I didn't see nothing. Oh, speed. Here's the ID. Oh. I'm dodging all of these bullets. I'm literally John Wick. Oh my god, none of you can hit me. This speed is actually so much fun. That was so much fun. Just zoom in, man.
We've lost the Jedi.
Yeah. Here I am. Found me. Come back here. Bitch. Whoa, did I even go here before? Oh, wait. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I most definitely did. Leave you going. Ow. Bitch. Use a shotgun. Where was the lift again? It's there. Oh, fuck. There's so many doors. Oh, wait, this is where I was before.
Not that way.
I'm gonna try this way anyway. Because I don't trust big, scary, ominous voices. That's just me, though. No offense to big, scary, ominous voices, but just not super trustworthy. Oh my god, there's two medkits on the table right in front of me. I'm sitting here using my slow-ass Jedi heal. Not that way. Okay, nothing I can interact with. Cool. Hey, let me save while I'm here. I like a game that shows you exactly how many. Oh, I thought it did, but I like a game exactly that shows you exactly how much time you put into it. So I love the 3DS, man. The 3DS like record bookkeeper thing that would like do exactly that was so cool. Oh, you can actually do the turrets? I mean, yeah, of course you can, but I never even tried. Okay. Ah, so I can just fuck up the wall. Perfect.
Bet he wasn't expecting that.
Yeah. Oh, maybe he might have been expecting that. Fucking hell. I didn't even kill this thing last time. I got the bear on me. Oh, never mind. There it goes. Down she goes. Oh, it's kind of cute now. It's on the floor. It's a shame we don't get to slice it open like you do in Fallen Order. And Force Unleashed. Is that just a turret there? I think so. Apparently, I was watching someone play it, and there is a gun that does have a scope, but I can't remember what it was called or what it looked like, so I hope that helps. Through here? Hello? Hello? No? Okay. Okay, I wish I could go third person. So why did I blow up the wall? There's nowhere to go here. Okay, wait, let me go back. See, maybe... I don't fucking know. Maybe I missed something. Well, are those supposed to be rankles? Vaguely. It looks like a Vanco. It looks like a Rancor version of like the that like Van Gogh thing. Is it Van Gogh? No, not Van Gogh. Da Vinci, where he did like the Jesus doing the, you know. You know what I'm talking about. Where am I meant to go? Door is opened elsewhere, okay. What was that? Did you hear that? Did anyone else hear? Where? Whomst. Am I even getting shot at? I genuinely cannot tell. So how do I open that door then? I can't find anything. Maybe I have to... Do I have to hit these as well? Show off how good my aim is. First try, every single shot, first try. Every single shot, first try. So good. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Normally, or sometimes, you can pull... Wait, none of sense. Bitch. I can't do nothing to him as well. No, those are just guns there. Where's, like, a lever? Do I look stupid? Okay, I feel stupid. Oh my god, every other window doesn't break to... no other window breaks to grenades. No other window breaks to grenades. We just proved that. But yeah, I'm somehow supposed to figure out that that one does. Okay, fine, whatever. Are you guys all... Nothing. Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing going on here. I'm gonna grip him through the wall. Can I do that? Can I grip him through the window? Come on.
Wait. I'm gonna pull the lever. Come on, let me grip you. Hiding in there. Oh. Oh, great. Finally, the door's open. That's hopeful.
Need backup.
I have no fucking idea then. Wow, one shot. Thank you. There we go, shield. I never look at my ammo. I'm not the type of person to pay attention to ammo. If I run out, I run out. Wee, come on. Can I get in one? Can I get in one, please? Tell me. Oh, come on. You can't do that. Yes! Oh my god, I actually can. I can't even see the destruction I'm causing. Whoa, yes I can. This is sick. Come on, who else wants some? Okay, it doesn't have to be this level. There we go. This one's more powerful. Side on main side. That was so cool. Anything else to do here?
You're doing well, Jedi. Too well. It's time to end.
You're the one who started it. You could have kept me in my cell the whole time. I could have still been in my cell. You were the one who let me. Whoa! I forgot he's got that thing. Ow. Fuck it. Fuck it. Tart him. Oh no. It's cool.
What are you doing?
Pussy, running away. Who? Oh my god. Look how little health I'm on. Who's shooting me? Them. And they disintegrated me. There goes all my atoms. Oh my god, he just ran up to me and shot me. Didn't even put up a fight. I kind of want to go third person. I just want to see myself, you know? You dickhead. Oh god, there's more of them. Fuck you. Aww. Fine. Never mind.
That was a bad idea. Okay, that'll do. Now just go inside. Fuck it. What are you just... Why are you just standing there? Fucking creepy bastard. Oh my god! Do they do any damage? Oh my god, all I did was take a step. Bitch. I should probably start lightning, just because. It's the only thing that works 100% of the time. Never mind. Oh, look at that. Ooh. I think this one you can use a scope, right? Or not? Yes! See? Ooh. Oh, that didn't really help. Oh my god, I've got such good aim! I've got such good aim! Ah! I scream. Oh, miss me. Oh, never mind. Fuck you. He's still alive. These ones are tough, man. What's the Empire been feeding those guys? Ah, oh, come on. I love walking around with my last little scratching of health, just waiting to turn the corner and die. Did you see anything? Ah! You know, it's not that hard when you just shoot lightning out of your hands and just fill the air with bullets. Never mind, that was pretty hard. Oh my god. Face planted. I tried, didn't work. Oh, I just choked him. There we go. How's that feel? I bet he likes that. How long did it take to kill? It doesn't matter. Okay, leg it. Don't you follow me. I can hear you. Oh my god, how's that? There we go, get wrecked. See how many bullets I had to fucking pump into him for him to die? prick. It is a little bit. I don't know why these guys are so much more powerful than... I feel like... Is it just me or these grey ones, like... They have way more health than some of the other... Also, they're just... Being invisible doesn't really help. I mean, I could... The only... And it's like, it's annoying that the only way to do it is to stand still. That's just boring. There we go, that guy. I'll deal with that in a bit. Both dead? Give me health. Ah, who? Who's where? Who? Where? Who? Where? 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 Who? Where? Ah! Okay, that did it. Okay, I'm still alive. That's progress. Oh my god, if you just don't, literally don't stop moving. This really is just like a boomer shooter. This is just Doom or fucking Quake or Serious Sam again. That's with lightning, and I'm not complaining. Ah, I'm dead. Nope, got someone. Killed myself. That, I should have seen that coming. That's what I would get. That's what I get for fucking with grenades. That's what I get. He sure did just tank those bullets for a while. But I didn't. Alright, come on. I'm gonna lightning you as soon as you come through the door. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bitch!
Awww. How is it faster than lightning?
I love how it sends him just completely flying around the corner.
God damn it!
That is such a cool death screen, though.
Fucking hit me with an aerial no-scope. What was that? He hit me with a mid-air no-scope.
Oh, I can't even come back from that. Part of me wants to end it there because that was humiliating. That was awful. He hit me with a mid-air fucking no-scope. Oh, I can't believe that. Okay, you know what? Speed. Fuck it. Zoom.
Thank you.
fuck! I'm on, I'm on. Oh.
Let this one go. There he is. Bitch. Die. Dead. I knew it. Speed is 100% the key, though. Yeah, you ain't even gonna get shot. Keep the health immediately, don't care. Just run straight at it. Yep, and then fucking leg it out of it. Doesn't even matter, don't even care. Because they're... Like, it's weird how you can't shoot them when they're invisible sometimes. Like... Are they invisible? Are they just invisible, or are they shielded, or what? Are they ghosts? Are they ghosts? They feel like ghosts. Oh my god. Go, 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 leg it, oh. Okay. Watch, watch, watch. Just about to say, watch me dodge all these bullets. Really not what happened though, is it? There we go. Come on. Dickhead.
I fucking hate that one.
You know what I need to do? I'm gonna... Okay, so I'm gonna kill this one, and then I'm gonna wait for him to come around the side and lightning him off the cliff. Even though it's probably not gonna work. I'm on one health. I'm on one health. Fuck you. Yes.
Oh my god, again!
Why do they have aimbot? Why do they have aimbot? Is that fair? I don't know. Nope, you ain't hitting me with it again. Get wrecked, bitch. Okay, now there we go. Now this is the one. Now I can just chill here and heal for a little bit. And I might genuinely just save scum here. Just chill here, heal, and then save. Because I'm fucking sick of this. I'll just save. I disagree now. I think this is completely fair. Are they ghosts? They must be literally ghosts. A I'll take it. There we go. Fuck it. Don't care. This is actually so satisfying. It's like super hot. I want to play super hot, but I played a little bit of super hot actually, but like, it just looks like, it just doesn't, like, I want to play it in VR so bad. It looks like it's like way, way more fun in VR. And I know like anything is, but like, I feel like super hot, it was kind of built more for VR than, like, I just feel like super hot works way better in VR than it does even in normal, you know? Like, it feels like it's meant for VR. Oh, that's cool! Look at that! TIE Fighters, like, up close. That's, like, they're... Wait, why? Is it just me or are the TIE Fighters, like... Like, do they look really good? True, yeah, but I just think... I think, super hot is, like, a... Especially like, I don't know. Every video I've seen of Super Hot in VR just makes it look like, by far the like. I was gonna say the ideal way to play, but yeah, I mean, I guess you could say that about most things. I want VR so bad, man. Oh. So wait, now I go back down there and then the doors open. Can I take, do I take full damage still? Or did I lose, did I upgrade that away, do you think? I'm not gonna risk it, because, like, that whole bit was way too long to be risking shit. I'm gonna get in it. Just can't quite make it. There we go. Wait, which door opens? But one of these doors opened. Yeah, oh, Juanpa, I don't know if I mentioned when you were here, but I'm gonna get the, I've decided I'm 100% gonna get the orange box. So I'm gonna stream Half-Life 2. Although, I don't know, does it have all of Half-Life 2? Because, like, isn't Half-Life 2, like, split into, like... Because there's, like, Half-Life 2, and then there's Half-Life 2 Part 1, and then Half-Life 2 Part 2, or is it just Half-Life 2 Part 1 and 2? I'm honestly not 100% sure. I think it's Half-Life 2, and then Half-Life 2 Part 1, and then Part 2. I think. Should I just jump down? I'm scared. We jump over. Oh, that was sick. Oh, but you're a PC gamer. You should know these things. Oh my god, how did I fucking miss this door right here? You're Mr. Awesome Nauts, Mr. PC Gamer. Whoa, that looks so cool. I'm gonna drive one. Ah, well, see. Played.
Tragically, I can't allow you to tell anyone about my little operation. Farewell, Jedi.
You bitch. But your little operation of what? What kind of operation are you getting around here? Whoa, oh, do I just have to get to my ship? See ya. No, okay. Said new objective information, then didn't give me the information. GG. Have you played VR? Ah, you fucker. What am I supposed to do? There we go. Jesus Christ, man. This feels very GoldenEye, like the shooting in this. Ah, no! Oh my god, did you see how much damage that did? I hate it. Thank you. Can you please become visible again? Please become solid matter again, please. Thank you. Wow, that was useful. So glad I switched that gun for 2 bullets. Oh my god, she just spams me, he just rains down explosives on me and kills me immediately. Telling me I can't jump that. There we go. Thank you. Where did he go? Ah, there he is, dickhead. Pussy, pussy, pussy. Ow. Look at me fucking. I'm fine. Look, I'm clearly fine. Ah! Fucking hell, man, he's durable. Oh, miss me! Oh my god, dude. Those near misses are always so satisfying. You know, it's like when you play, like when I play like Burnout or like any racing game, and you just miss, you know. Thank you. Whoa! Okay, speed, speedy time, speedy, speedy, speedy. So speedy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ow! Why do I sound like Timmy Turner when I get hit? Oh my god! I'm taking so much damage. Oh, there's cells. That helps. Ow. Go, go, go. Too quick. Don't touch me.
Ah, fuck's sake. Not checkpoint. Oh, why do I sound like a witch?
Running around at the speed of sounds. Ooh, jump. Miss me. Oh. Ah. Ow, fuck off. Oh, oh. Oh my god, I didn't realize it would break eventually. I didn't realize that's fucking hell, man. This boss is shit. But he's also it's kind of cool, but it's also shit in execution. It's my fair and unbiased review of this boss fight. I'm stuck. Ow. Has he moved? Yes. Fucking hell, he's always moving all over the place. I literally just have no idea where he is ever. Thank you. Where can I reach up here? Oh, I can reach here. Oh no, he blew the thing up. Okay, no, that's fine. Go, 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 use the force, use the force, use the force. Ow. Okay. Yeah, it is actually, to be fair. Like, when I was hiding behind that thing and then it just all broke, I did not expect that. Oh, let's go.
It seems I underestimated.
Damn right you did, bitch.
Jedi.
Everyone, like, why, like, do you not hear the stories of the fucking, what the Jedi can do?
The hidden remnant operation, and they should be there to clean it up soon. Too bad Rax didn't have any useful info. I'm proud of how you handled yourself, Jaden. Well done.
Thank you. 58. Oh, yeah, because I didn't have a thing. I didn't use lightning twice. How many times did I use speed? 8.
Master Skywalker and Master Katara.
Okay. I don't want to capture anyone. I want to kill them. All right, let's go to Zonju V. A spaceport worker on the planet Zonju V may have information pertaining to the cult's connection with the Imperial Remnant. The worker is hiding at an abandoned outpost 3 kilometers outside of Zorinhead. Meet up with the worker and find out what he knows. Fuck me.
I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulty.
Aye, aye. Okay, yeah. Fully choked now. Oh, speeders! Ooh, cool. I got guns? Yeah, I do. Here we go. Whoa! That's a bit of a boost. Well, oh, and I stopped. Fucking hell, that is a bit of a quick stop for how fast I was going. Jesus, oh my god. Now this is pod racing. Oh, there I go. Fucking hell, fucking hell. Do you mind? There we go. Oh my god, this is not easy to control. Go. Think I'm going the right way? I know, I'm doing so cool. Oh, did you see that? I did like a stop. Oh, I killed that man. Unlucky. Equip my lightsaber so I can see my body. Now. Who's that? Is that Yoda?
Are you the Jedi?
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into trouble back there and it might be following me.
We should go inside. It'll be safer.
Okay. Are you fucking... Jesus Christ, you were so useful.
I have to get out of here.
Sith spit.
Looks like I'm not going back that way.
Probably not. Okay, now I can... Yeah, no, he... You know what? To be fair, yeah, he was. He just was too slow. Okay, so this is the fast style, and then this is the medium style. I don't know how to... I guess I haven't got high style yet. Or fast style, I guess. How did I do that spin move? That was cool. Spin. More speeders. I kind of want to use my new lightsaber powers, but sure, whatever. Oh, I'm using the lightsaber on it? No, I don't want to use the lightsaber on it. Actually, no, yes I do. Oh, yes I do. It's like Road Rash. Oh my god, look at him fly. Shit. Oh my god. Ah, gotcha. Oh, I made him hit the ribcage. Then I hit the ribcage myself. That was actually really fun. I've always wanted to play Road Rash. Oh, that was sick. This game is so ahead of its time. Like, is this game is like, I feel like this game is a fully like a precursor to Uncharted, you know? with like the set pieces and kind of the style of it. Ow. Did I get him? I don't know. Bitch. Oh, I got him though. Definitely got him. Bitch. I love it when they spin. It's just like Akira. I still haven't seen Akira. I need to watch it. Fuck off. Ow. Oh, what? Who's? Oh my god, reverse. There's no reverse. There we go. Okay, good job. You're really good at driving. Did I die? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, I got him. Watch this. Did I get him? Yeah! Oh, fucking hell, man.
Who is it?
Definitely not a Jedi. I'm not even figuring out what all the bars on the bottom are. Ow. Fuck's sake. There we go. Sebulba! Now this is pod racing. I'll try spinning, that's a good trick. I love a floaty thing going above water. Don't you love a hovering bike going above water and the ripples? Doesn't it always look cool? Like, this really does feel like an Uncharted level. I've really come to this planet for no reason now. There's a guy got himself killed so quick. Get back here. There you are. Me and this guy rivals for years, and that guy too. Why don't you stand still and let me shoot you? There we go. Fuck, I'm going aside here. Did I just jump off of my- Hold on. Did I just jump off of mine and jack his in midair? I'll try to do it again. Oh, I chopped off the front. Oh, come on. What did I die from? I don't even know what killed me. That's... Oh, for fuck's sake. This is long.
What are you doing? Yeah.
There we go. I think the lightsabers are more, like, definitely an easier way to kill them. There we go. Just keep swinging it, it'll hit something eventually. Ah. Gotcha. I can zoom in. Whoa, that actually was well fast. Zooming. Bitch. Ugh. Dickheads. Get over here. Never mind, you can live. Oh, no, you can't. I'll take it back. Vehicle segments are so hit or miss. Like, I can't think of one that's, like, absolutely outstanding. I liked... I mean, I don't know. Uh-oh. Fuck's sake. Oh, I'm alive. Oh my god! Obviously getting run over kills you instantly, duh. Ah, you fucking crashed. Get over here. I have been sucking so much at this game today that I've been so quiet because I'm just trying to focus on actually fucking doing things. Because I'm just not... No, I'm just not good. Especially at vehicle segments. That's the thing as well. I suck at driving games. Like, ask Christian how frustrating it was to play, like, GTA with me when he would want, like, when he would tell me to just drive straight, like, for a mission. And I would end up getting us killed. Oh, I didn't even make the bip-bip-bip-bip noise. That was a horrible impression. I wasn't even slightly close. Get over here then. Come here so I can whack you. Get it. Yeah, dick, get it. Get wrecked. Yeah, that's what I thought. Come here. Ah! Fucking hell, that was a lunge. Mate, you, why? Oh my god, we're going so high up the walls. I feel like I'm gonna go. I feel like I'm, you know, honestly, with the way that, like, this game's physics works and the way you interact with the world, I really am shocked to have it clip through the floor so much more often. It, like, this really does feel like, especially on a level like this, with the way the geometry is and, like, how big it is and how fast I'm going, I am shocked to have it clip through any walls. Although this isn't much better. Oh my god. There we go. Ah. There we go. Here we go. Get a new one. On the red one. Matches my skin. There we go. Where am I going now? Now that the guy's dead, I don't even know. Am I just trying to get back to my ship? I hope so. Oh my god, man. Does this level ever end? Fucking die. Can I get him? I'll take it. Wow, don't try to take me down with you, bitch. No reason for that. No need, no need. Why does the vehicle control like tank, like Resident Evil tank controls? What the hell? Fuck you. Use turbo? You mean this? Ah, that was sick. That was actually really cool. That was sick. Imagine if you went through the whole level and you didn't figure out how to use turbo. Bye. Whoa, he's fucking zooming. Vroom, vroom. Fucking get here, dickhead. We're going well fast. I'd love to see this, like, bring this back as, like, a Mario Kart track. That could have been a good... That was just... Who needs a new F-Zero when we've got this? Who needs a new Wipeout? We've got pod racing. That's all they're trying to be... Oh my god, that really was it.
These cultists sure know how to cover their tracks.
Wow.
Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Rosh discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Damn. I want to go to Coruscant. Okay, wait, before I accept, I'm going to drink as well. We have received anonymous information that a large number of assassin droids have flooded the black market recently. These droids have been banned for a number of years and no public companies produce them. Lannik Raktel, a small-time crime lord on Coruscant, is suspected to be manufacturing these new droids. Capture Raktel so that we may determine where his factory is. Are assassin droids the ones from... I remember in Attack of the Clones, the droid... that put like the little worms in Padme's room for the assassination attempts. The worst assassination attempt ever, where it just like she barely even tried. Of all the Star Wars things to do, could have just chucked a thermal detonator in a room, could have just shot with a laser when you're outside a window. No, you give a little robot some poisonous worms that it will then slowly hover over to her window, let them loose in there where they will slowly crawl up to her. With a Jedi next door who will then immediately sense it and come in and lightsaber melt them. Anyway, I'll be right back. I need a drink. Hello. I'm back. Okay, I think I'll do...
You should be able to handle this no problem. Small-time thugs like Racto are usually very intimidated by the sight of a lightsaber.
Can't blame him. It will kill you in one touch. What do you think? What do you think? Should I upgrade my healing, maybe? Drain. Yeah, I want that one. I want rage. I want rage. How do you feel your anger? Let it flow through you. Do it.
Did you think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Yes. Never mind. You missed. Damn. You just fucked up your own house. Yeah. Wait, it drains health? Oh, that's shit. That is never gonna be useful. Thank you. Thank you. I'm glad. What was the point of that? It put me... Can I get any... Did you see how quickly that drained my health? Like, it's not even like a slow drain or anything. Is this going to be too much damage? No. Should I just kill myself now? It's a bosk. Wait, I want to choke someone. Oh, now I can... Okay, then. Yeah, it was. The, like, with the red lightning. And it sucked. Okay, here, look. Let me jump over to them, and then I'll use it when I'm actually fighting people. See what it was like. Yeah, all it did was give me red lightning, and then make me be on 1 HP. Okay. I mean, yeah, I guess I'm cutting through them quicker, but like, not really at the same time. I'm not gonna make that. I was correct, I didn't make that. Okay, fuck Dark Rage. I'll save. It is, it's really good. Underrated. Never really hear people talk about this nowadays. Shame. It's my first ever playthrough, and I'm very excited. I cannot wait to get either another lightsaber or a double lightsaber. Either one. Nope. I didn't see nothing. You didn't see shit. You didn't see. Nothing. You didn't see nothing at all. Ow. Oh, it really is. Yeah, no, I've literally... I upgraded lightning first thing. And, like, it was so useless. Oh, I've only just got choke now. And it's kind of... It's all right. Ah, there we go. Yeah, lightning 3... So OP. I'm literally having to stop myself from using it because otherwise I will just blow through everyone. God fuck. I should have gone back into third person. That would have been way easier if I was in third person. I just got Dark Rage though, and it's kind of disappointing, but I'll still upgrade it. Yeah.
And there we go. Look at him go. Look at him fly. Yeah, no, what, choke? Or choke or lightning? Lightning, I just stand and point in the general direction, and I save it when I can't be asked to aim. There we go. Whoa, it's like, oh, I'm like fully, oh! I didn't know it was like that. Damn. Oh, rage, yeah. Yeah, same. I genuinely haven't been able to figure it out. I used it, and it was like, I think I was doing more damage to people, but like, I one-hit them most of the time anyway, so I'm not even sure. Who's shooting me? You are. Oh, and he got me. I got. Yeah, it really is. Yeah, these physics are like so impressive. I was in a boss fight earlier, and the destruction physics caught me so off guard. How do I fling them? I wonder. Wait, hold on. Oh, not like that. That's not how you do it. It's really not. Whoa! I always forget you can do wall running. This is like half Matrix as well. I'll do it again. There we go. No, this is, I'm playing on Xbox. I'm literally just streaming from my Series X. But I have seen like the modded version of this where it's like all of the movie battles, and like I saw as well, they made it where, and like you can summon in like literally every character. You could summon in like younglings, you could summon in Starkiller, a bunch of Clone Wars characters. It was really funny. Okay, that didn't do anything. Sometimes I swear it literally just goes straight through them. How did you not die? Okay then, cool. Thermal detonate, sure. That was... How did that guy live? Fuck all of you. I so love just turning it into Quake every now and then. Where are you going? That's where you're going. I suck at aiming, man. Oh, there we go. That did it. There he goes. Okay. Oh, just. Hey, guy, you had a bowcaster. Nice. I'm not entirely understanding the like the combat, the way it swings, to be honest, but like it doesn't really matter. I'm just like I'm having so much fun, to be honest. I imagine with a mouse and keyboard it might be better, but not for me. That sucks. Yeah, I know I watched like a basic like tutorial thing, and it like depends on which way you're moving, but it's still, I'm not getting the stances as well. Yeah, I've noticed as well, like, especially when you throw the lightsaber, that your camera movement really plays a way bigger part in where it goes than where you are. Which is weird, because you wouldn't really expect your camera movement to affect that. Didn't mean to use that. I love it when I blast them into the air.
and they keep shooting me. He's throwing grenades. You dickhead. Bitch. Three-eyed bitch. Oh my god, he's throwing so many. There we go, got him. Oh, he dropped two. Am I close to getting a second one? Or a double? I hope so. This game, every time I think I'm like close to the... I thought I was close to the end. I thought those like initial six missions was it, the whole thing. And I was like, wow, that's like it's a... Like, I was like, it's pretty short, but it's a decent chunk of game. And then it was like, oh, there's more. Oh, there's more. And I'm like, I'm really pleased. This is way, like, I'm so much more impressed than I expected to be. Yeah, must be. It's really impressive. I don't know where to go. I do get lost a fair few times. There was this one level last when I played the other night that you had to like hunt for the bombs in this one area. Lost with the red lady. I did just fight the red lady not too long ago. I think I probably had to finish the, because I've got like a set of five missions that I've got to go do now, and I think I'm on like the third one or fourth one, so I'll probably get it after that maybe. Is there, because you can have, well, with the bombs, yeah, it was, do you know what it was? It was the one I, for some reason, forgot you could shoot the bombs that, like, have the lasers that go past. So, like, there was a door that was blocked by the lasers that I walked past so many times before I realized, wait, I can just shoot the bombs. Even though I was shooting the bombs in other sections of the level. This is such a pretty level. I love Coruscant. Coruscant's one of my favorite Star Wars planets. This looks, like, really cool. It really reminds me of, especially when you go in first person, it really reminds me of the Judge Dredd, Dredd vs. Death, like, Xbox game. Especially with, like, the alternate firing modes for all the guns. Honestly, if I just didn't make that mistake, I would have finished it so much quicker. I just kept walking past where I was supposed to go, and I had one left for so long. It does. 100% does. I mean, they're doing a KOTOR remaster, so maybe this. I would have thought this would have got one before KOTOR, because I feel like this is easier to remaster than KOTOR. Oh, dismemberment. You're shooting me from up there, what the fuck? I don't have anything in scope on it, what are you, a robot? Alright, you know what, you can keep shooting me, whatever. No, I'm using speed. Fuck you. Speed is actually quite sick. KOTOR. Fair enough, can't blame you. Knights of the Old Republic's getting a remaster. Yeah, they announced it at State of Play like a couple months ago. It's not coming out anytime soon. It probably won't be till at least like 2023, if not 2024. Are you fucking joking? Did you? Oh my god, that's... Oh my god, I've made that mistake so many times today. I got stepped on by an AT-ST earlier. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, I wasn't looking. Is the second one better or worse? What do you think? I haven't seen any gameplay of the second one, because I don't watch gameplay or anything before I play a game. So do you think it's better or worse? Oh, nice. That was double. Oh, you haven't played it? Oh. I'm definitely going to have to get it now. This gun sucks so much. Oh my god, that ain't gonna do shit. Wait, did it? I think it did. Never mind. Although technically this is Jedi Knight 3, I think. Because weren't there two on the N64? Fuck you! Oh, die! Get back here! Almost. I need to get back into KOTOR. I haven't played it. Yeah, the sequel to this. I mean, I haven't played either the sequel to this or the sequel to KOTOR. Oh, what? You haven't played either KOTOR. I played the first KOTOR. Not a ton, but it's quite a big game, so I've got a lot. Ah, fair enough. I'm very excited to get to it, though. And see if it, like, where it improves. Look at that moon. Look at those stars. Look at that skybox, man. Wow. These graphics. I love how it's, like, slightly cel-shaded. Like, look at my legs. It's, like, weirdly slightly cel-shaded sometimes. Especially in the snow level. The Tauntauns always looked cel-shaded. And the Wumpas.
Die, Jedi.
Die. Oh, baby, a triple! Oh. Oh my god, I did a flip over him and then threw a lightsaber. Get wrecked. Deepaparuga. Oh, I'm so quick. Is this a droid Ekar? First off, I thought droid Ekars... I didn't know there were any droid Ekars left after episode 3. Oh, it's not a droid Ekar, never mind. What's... Isn't this gun, like, good against robots? Fuck me, man. You know what? I just realized I have a fucking lightsaber. That didn't work. Yeah, health hazard was good. I loved fighting the Wumpas. I loved when you, like, you could literally just do the exact same thing he does in the film. I just finished the speeder bike level. That was a bit dodgy. But it really, for some reason, it really reminds me of... I mean, this whole game does quite remind me of Uncharted for some reason. I just feel like the way it's like... I don't know, but just the way it's set out gives me real Uncharted vibes. Where the levels are, like, laid out. Man, throwing the lightsaber is so satisfying. This is where God of War stole it from. Get over here. This gun suck. Oh, never mind. That was actually cool. Can't scope and move? What's the point then? Did I get him? Nope. There we go.
Die, Jedi.
I'm stuck. No, I didn't want Dark Rage. I wanted lightning. I love how you never hear them hit the ground. They just scream until they disappear. Have we ever seen the ground in Coruscant? Jesus, I actually don't think we have. Can I use it while jumping? Oh no, jump. I always forget jumping, What do you mean, episode? Do you see the ground of. I mean, yeah, you do. I get. Yeah, you do. I get. Actually, yeah. In the, Yeah, when he goes to the nightclub, I guess. Yeah. But is that the ground, or is that just, like, on like one of the higher floors? I don't know. I can't remember. I haven't watched episode 2 in a little while. Like, 2 weeks. You know what? It does annoy me that jumping takes force. Like, I always forget, because it just doesn't feel like it should. Like, I get why it does, but it also is annoying. Hey! You know what? I'll fucking take... Like, I did very well for someone with... 1 HP for that long. Never mind. I think my favorite level so far might be the Tatooine one with the sand people and where you had to like break into the sand crawler because the Jawas had something. But I think there's only my favorite level because that was the first level where I leveled up my lightning. So it was just so much fun. I'm gonna spin. Whoa, what was that? What was that? What was that like boost little boost I got there? Is that a mechanic that I don't know about? Yeah, I did all of those levels. Oh yeah, yeah, because you can skip some of those levels if you want to. I did all of them. Sand one was alright. Once I figured out that I could just use speed, it was alright, but the one with the sand people was really good. I always love the sand people, they're one of my favorites. Do you remember that noise that Obi-Wan does to scare them? What was that? Just kinda does it. Fuck you. Oh my god. That got him. Did that get him? I think that did. Oh, there we go. I have writing on the walls.
Did you see anything?
Goodbye. I love how they still shoot you in midair. Like, oh my god, the last level, there was this one guy, and I kept on doing that to him. I kept on using the lightning, and he had the sniper, and every time I would do it, he would still headshot me, like one-shot me when he was in midair. Like, it was a fucking COD, like, Modern Warfare 2 clip. Gee, Paparuga. What was that? Did you see that weird flip I just did? Oh, I got him. There we go. I don't know what to do about this fucking robot, though. No! Oh my fucking god. Do you know Do you know how much time I've spent doing the same levels over and over? Like, it, someone needs to do, like, oh, I say someone. I need to go back and I need to do, like, a death counter on these because I have died so many fucking times. I would have literally finished the whole game by now if I had just, like, done all of them in one go. Yeah, that should work. I didn't even, I think that's the first enemy I've seen with shields actually so far in this game. Like, shields like that. Oh, Goomba stomps. I'm not even gonna try to bother killing that, like, that sniper. Whoa! Oh my god, I need to learn how to do the Matrix wall run. Like that. Worth it. Worth it. I'd imagine, man. I do save scum most of the time for this, just because it's like, I can't not, you know, and I'm probably, like, when I just get sick of doing the same bits over and over again, it's like, I just save scum bit by bit until I get past it. If it had quick saving, oh my god, I'd be doing it all the time. I guess that's probably one of the main benefits of modding. I do plan on getting a PC soon, so I'll be able to do all sorts of stuff. I want to play as Darth. What's the other red? Twilight called Darth something. She's only in the comics. I think she's Old Republic. No, she's not Old Republic. I don't know. She's only in the comics as far as I know. See, this fucking sniper still trying to get me, man. Oh, one shot. McClunky, bitch. Oh, there's a med pack right here. Ah, there's a grenade right there. Okay, that works. Oh wow, he just used the martyrdom. Aren't you just... I mean, I don't know. I mean, yeah, but I don't like to leave anyone alive, you know? Did I get him? Oh no. Wait, where's my lightsaber gone? Where's my saber gone? Can we call it a draw? Oh, how about... her face. I'm a believer. Will I ever get my lightsaber back? I hope so. Fuck. Goodbye. There's my saber. Okay, that was a waste of time and health. So glad I did that. Yeah, I could have, but I don't know. I don't like to back down from a fight. Even when it's completely unwise to do so. I think I should just ignore the robot. I think you. Alright. think I should just ignore the robot. I think that's probably wise. When I saw her face, I'm a believer. Not a trace. Fuck, I'm just pushing him off. Get the fuck away from me. My push doesn't even push that far, man. There we go. Goodbye. What was that? Did you see that? Is it like if you get like a near miss, you get like a little like dodge of speed or burst speed or something? Come on, you are literally off of that. I hate this gun. Got him. McClunky. Okay, I'm saving here. Easy.
Stop.
Goodbye. What's your favorite Star Wars film? Everyone always says Episode 5, but honestly, for me, I'm a prequels guy. I like a Revenge of the Sith. I will admit it is mostly nostalgia. Nice, same, yeah. It is mostly nostalgia. The thing is, I have more nostalgia for Phantom Menace. That was by far the one I watched the most when I was little. But I always thought Episode 3 was the best. Although Darth Maul is still my favorite character. He always has been. He's just so cool looking. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, you keep screaming, bitch. Oh my god. I hate the full damage of this. Like, I'm a Jedi. Did you not see what Anakin did in Episode 2? Yeah, I really do. Like, I went back and rewatched them. I actually love all three of them so much. They're so entertaining. 3, I think, is a genuinely, like, really good movie. I think 1 and 2 are, like, really entertaining. Oh my god, if I had gotten squashed by the lift. That's her face. Who is that? What is that? That looks like the Squid Game thing. I haven't even seen Squid Game, but you know what I'm talking about? That looks like the Squid Game doll lady. I love how you can, like, see the whole... Like, I don't know... But, like, I love how the level, like, wraps around in and of itself, you know? Like, I'm just kind of going up or down a lot of the time. But, like, it makes the level feel, like, so big. You know? The levels do feel absolutely huge. When did this come out? Wait, what year did this come out? 2003. Okay, so that was after Episode 1. After Episode 2 as well, I think. Oh, 3, yeah, apparently. According to the back of the box. Oh, there's another robot. I ain't got time no more, you know, to be honest. That guy just walked into the robot shield. Where's my saber? There it is. Oh! He got me. Maybe the second one was 5. No. I really need to get Battlefront as well. Does Battlefront 1, the old Battlefront 1, does it have, fuck's sake. Does it have a single player? Because I started playing, like, I played a little bit. Because what happened was, I was like, I got really back into Star Wars. And I was like, I'll stream the new Battlefront 2. I'll stream the whole game of that. Just because why not? You know, it was the only Star Wars game I, because it was just on EA Access. And then I was like, oh, my dad's got Fallen Order. I might as well do that one. And then I figured, oh, I'll go back to Force Unleashed because they were like, I really liked them when I was little. So I was like, and I've been meaning to play them again for ages. And then I was just going to play this KOTOR. Oh, does it? Oh, okay. Because I started, I got Battlefront 2 digitally. And I did start going through the story of it. But then I was like, I literally did the first mission where you play as the, where you're helping Ayla Secura. Oh, no, because the first mission you're helping KOTOR Mundi. Is that his name? The big horse head guy? KOTOR something? It's like KOTOR Mundi. Anyway, and then the next mission, we're helping Ayla Secura just before Order 66. And I was like, nah, this story is too good that I need to, like, I actually have to stream it. It was the same thing with this. I was like, I had it digitally. And I was like, I'll just play this by myself. And I was like, nah, this is actually so good that it deserves some streams. I'm very glad I did. So I'm definitely going to get Battlefront 2. Yeah. No, yeah, I know the new one didn't. I played the story of the second game on stream. Correct. Leave me alone, robot. Oh my god, you can't. You literally cannot make that jump without taking full damage. Okay. Okay, well, I know the second one does. I don't know about the first one. I'll have to build. But the second one has, like, the, just from the little bit of story I played, it's literally you play as the clones doing the last, from what I played, you play as the clones working with Jedi on their literal last mission before Order 66. And you hear it from the clone, and you're seeing it all from the clone's point of view. So you're like, and they know that Order 66 is about to happen. So it was like so touching, like seeing them, like, I haven't even watched all of Clone Wars and stuff, so I don't know a ton about those characters, but like, about the clone characters. Almost. But like, it was so like it was really good. What little bit I played. Die, Jedi. Oh! Meet again. This is, fuck it, serious sound time. Oh my god, no, I killed myself. Yeah, I started watching it, and honestly, like, that's what I've heard a lot, but like, I started watching it, and I just started season two. I'm like episode two of season two, and I absolutely loved season one. Like, I loved a lot of season one. Yeah, there was a lot of filler. There was a lot of just like, oh, we've finished the space battle and Grievous got away. But like, I absolutely loved it. There was a lot of episodes like here and there that I like really, really loved. Especially, I like the one with, because I really like Ahsoka. And I know Ahsoka gets way, I've heard Ahsoka gets way better throughout the show. And I really like her already. So I'm very excited to that. I like this one, Jedi Luminara. And Unduli, she's really cool. But yeah, but no, that's what I'm saying. It's like, I've heard that the first two seasons are the weakest, and like, I've only seen the first season, and I've really liked it so far. So I must get, like, I'm definitely gonna love it when it gets to the really, really good stuff, you know? Is Rebels any better? I hear a lot of mixed stuff about Rebels. Like, I never hear anyone really rave about Rebels, but like, I still hear people say it's good. I'm still gonna watch it. I don't know, I'm not as excited, I guess. There we go. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know. Mo's in it. I love Mo, man. Oh, that was my favorite. Like, that was like one of my favorite fights from any movies when I was little. And it still is. This gun is so good. Oh, you know what? I hate this heal, and I don't... I want to upgrade it, but I don't as well because I want to upgrade dark side stuff. Because, like, it's boring, you know? Like, of course I'm going to choose to upgrade my lightning over my heal, you know? But it's also, like, definitely the most useful one. Maybe absorb. Like, if I absorb energy or whatever... When I use my lightsaber, that's a good idea. Try spinning, that's a good trick. Hey. Clone Wars I wish I watched more of it when I was little. I was just never super into Star Wars when I was younger. I was more of a Pokemon guy. Like, I was just big into Pokemon. Not like they're interchangeable. Or anything alike. There we go, shield thing at least. I like a lot of the just random, like, Jedis. If you haven't, you should definitely play the Battlefront 2 have you played the old Battlefront 2 campaign? Because you said you don't know much about the old ones. Yeah, I didn't even, like, I never really, like... I did not... Now that I've actually watched them and paid attention, I now realize just how little I understood about Star Wars. Oh, well, you should definitely... Because that's pretty much what... From what I've seen of Battlefront 2, it's pretty much that. But, like, before Clone Wars was even out, so, you know. Oh, great, this guy again. I forgot what I was saying now. I'm just gonna spam with this one, to be honest. This one's just kind of this one's just so faithful, reliable, you know? If I die, I take it all back. I was wasting ammo by shooting him when his shield was up, but... Oh, well. Or, you know what I could do? Come on, you're telling me the shield protects him from that? Come on. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Get the fuck out of here. Did he survive? No, he didn't. Good bitch. I'm very excited for the Fallen Order sequel as well. Yeah, that's pretty much the gist I've gotten from, like, all the memes and stuff I've seen of it. I'm just well excited to get to it. Have you watched Mandalorian and Boba Fett? They're really good. Well, Mandalorian's really, really good. And Boba Fett was, like, pretty good, but just weird. Since half of it was also, there was like two episodes of The Mandalorian slipped in there, where literally Boba Fett was physically not in two episodes of the Boba Fett show. But other than that, it's pretty good. Definitely weaker than Mando, though. I can't wait. Yeah, no, Mandalorian was so good. I was so surprised by how good it was. Like, I was really, like, I only just watched Mandalorian, like, last month before. And, like, before that, I was all like, like, Baby Yoda's all right, yeah, sure. And, like, it looks okay, but, like, it can't be that good. And then I finally watched it, and I was like, nah, never mind, I'll take it back. I absolutely fell in love with Baby Yoda, and it's, like, just... Can I do the wall run in first person? I want my face to, like, go, ooh, you know? I can't wait for Ahsoka, though, man. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! I just wanted to do a flip. I just wanted to do a sick flip. Not the checkpoint. I did not mean to load the checkpoint. For fuck's sake. Are you watching Obi-Wan so far? I really liking it so far. I haven't watched yesterday's episode yet. Or today's. Or yet. No, yesterday's. Ah, oh, fair enough.
Get back here.
Goodbye. Are you into Marvel stuff as well? I really want to stream a bunch of the Marvel games, but there are very few I can actually play. Like, first off, Xbox doesn't really have too many Marvel games. Like, 360, they're like, compared to original Xbox, doesn't nearly have nearly as many Marvel games. But most of them aren't backwards compatible, which is annoying. It's so annoying, like, how weirdly picky they are with, like, what is and isn't backwards compatible. Like, I got the Buffy game on the original Xbox. It is, yeah. Although, I don't have a PC, so I can't... I have a PS4, though, but...
And I have...
I already have Platinum Spider-Man because... Oh, I was just about to say as well. I'm a huge, like, Marvel Spider-Man guy. And, like, Spider-Man PS4 was so good. Oh, had to Platinum it, man. Fuck that robot. I still don't know that now. No, 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 no. I just can't believe Bloodborne still isn't on PC, but yet Spider-Man is. Hey. Bye. Why did I start with the side that only had one guy?
Free target practice.
For me. Fucking hell, man. These ones just take so long to die. There we go. Oh my god. No peace for a Jedi, man. Does this have two endings? I think it does. Is it one of those ones... You know if it's one of those ones where it's like... You just choose at the end, or is it, like... Is it based on, like, what powers you unlock, maybe? How come his bullets go for the shield and yet mine don't? Oh wait, no, mine are bouncing back at me now that I think about it. Oh my god. I'm literally shooting myself. Rip. Oh, okay. I was wondering if I'd have to play the whole game again to get both endings. Oh, that was sick. Any Star Wars... That's, you know, that's honestly the main problem I had with Fallen Order. There was no dismemberment of people. I was absolutely gutted. This one, I'm happy with, mostly. Except there's no... as far as I've seen, I haven't done any decapitation. Which is very important to me. I'm happy there's dismemberment at all, but I don't know why you wouldn't take decapitation as well. The only one to do it, like, I guess the one that did it best is Fusan Lishu. That one had pretty much complete, full, like, dismemberment, you know? But then again, that one had amazing destruction physics, so, you know. I mean, why not? They're Nazis, who cares? Oh, well, like, space Nazis, whatever. You know, you can cut... I don't get why it's... What difference it makes when it's a robot or when it's a stormtrooper, you know? That's the whole point of stormtroopers. You can't see their faces. They may as well not be human. You know what I really like about Clone Wars? I watched the... Because the cartoon I finished before watching Clone Wars was the 90s Spider-Man show. And in the 90s... Well, actually, no, it wasn't. It was... I did the 90s Spider-Man show, then I did Spectacular, then I did Clone Wars. But the 90s Spider-Man show, Spider-Man wasn't actually allowed to punch anyone. And, like, they wanted to do, like, Gwen Stacy falling off the bridge and stuff like that. But instead, they had to do Mary Jane falling into a portal and whatever. Because, obviously, you couldn't, because they weren't allowed to have people die. And then it's so, like, it's such a whiplash going to Clone Wars. Where people are, like, fully getting, like fully dying. There was this, like... It was one bit where, like, a lava trap opened and this guy fell in this clone fell in lava and he didn't even scream. He just hit it and was just gone. And it was, like, and just the, like, how there's, like, so many people dying in, like, every episode. And it's, like, it's just, it's a big jump. I like it. Oh, wait, let me, must have at least one. Oh, I've got full ammo on most things. Yeah, it really is. I don't know why I didn't watch it when I was little. I definitely would like to. I don't know how long they scream for. Oh my god, how did you not die? Oh my god, man. Oh, I cannot wait to get to... Is Series 5 after, like, the ones that Disney made? Like, what series did Disney make? I'm not even sure. What's canon about that as well? Isn't it just the last, like, season or two that's canon? Because I thought that Ahsoka wasn't canon, but then she showed up in whatever she showed up in. Oh, and there we go. I really like what's her name as Ahsoka as well. Whoever plays her in live action. Isn't it the same? Isn't she, Is it the woman from Luke Cage? need to look it up. Hold on. Is it Gamora who plays her? Or are they the same person? I can't remember. No, they're not the same person. Ahsoka. How do you spell Ahsoka again? It's A-S-H, yeah. Ahsoka. Togruta, okay. Rosario Dawson. Yeah, the one from Luke Cage. Yeah. Okay, I was right the first time. Medical lady from Daredevil, yeah. Night Nurse. I knew it was her. I was getting Gamora was in there as well, just because the paint in her, and I don't know. Ah, yeah, fuck. Look how little health I'm on, man. Already, you guys just got no mercy. Wow. Oh fuck! See, speed doesn't really help me like it used to. Like, it used to be useful for just getting around places, like it was just basically like a sprint button, but now it's just basically bullet time. Just the max pain button. Yeah, it's already upgraded. Once. It was annoying at first that I couldn't upgrade it manually, but it's whatever now that it's actually upgraded at least once. Because, like, push used to be so useless. You wouldn't push no one nowhere. They'd barely stumble. Do you know what you should try? I don't know if you've played the Force Unleashed games. But if you have, and you didn't like them, basically push, because I remember push was so shit at the beginning. Oh, for fuck's sake. No. I did that. I made that mistake yesterday. If you haven't, try the PSP version of Force Unleashed. It's actually way better. They took a lot of stuff out of the PS3 and 360 version for some reason. And then put it back in the Wii version and the PSP version. You should, it's really good. Like, the PSP version is actually the best version. It's the best one of all, like, one or two on the console. It's better than both of them. There's even, like, a whole, like, scenarios mode where you do different battles, where you do just, like, a bunch of fights throughout the whole movies. And it's, like, a bunch of characters to unlock, like, ones you would never expect. Like, you can get, like, Asajj Ventress, stuff like that, who I just had, like, was the last person I expected, because that's, like, a Clone Wars thing. I didn't even think Clone Wars was out before. Or maybe Asajj was in something different. Because Asajj was never mentioned in Attack of the Clones, was she? I know she's Dooku's apprentice, but, like, she's only for Clone Wars, right? No, it's Force Unleashed, like, the one with the Starkiller. Did I say, what did I call it? I meant Force Unleashed. The one with Starkiller, who was Darth Vader's apprentice. It's just like a hack and slashy one, kind of like this, but like not as good. I think I liked the second one more, even though it was a worse game. It was just fun. But no, it's nothing like a Telltale game. But the PSP version, it like has really good controls and like, It's a really good, trust me, just the PSP version is so good. It works so well. Like, it doesn't, it's literally, like, it's everything. It has even, like, a bunch of moves that were cut from the console game, which is weird. You can't use Force Choke in the console game, I don't think. Except for one level where you get to play as Darth Vader. But in the PSP one, you can. Even though it's got less buttons, somehow you still end up with more moves. I love my PSP. I've been trying to get all of the Star Wars games on PSP. So far I've got Force Unleashed, Lethal Alliance, Battlefront, Rogue Squadron, or Renegade Squadron. All I need is Battlefront 2, and then I need Battlefront 2, I need Lego, the two Lego games that are on it, only the original trilogy and the Clone Wars came out on PSP. They never released the prequels for some reason. And what's the other, there's one more Star Wars PSP game I need, I can't remember what it is. Oh, it's gonna bother me. Did I say Battlefront 2 as well? Battlefront 2 got a PSP port. I need to get that. Fuck me, this is, fuck me, look at him rush. He has literally never rushed like that. Is it just me or did his whole behavior just change out of nowhere there? He never rushes before. Is it annoying that I've been doing the exact same gameplay for like over an hour? Because it's annoying me. Fair enough. Ah! Right. Ooh. Sick flips. Oh my god, calm down. I'm really not good. I was going to try to get all the DS ones, but the DS ones just aren't good. I mean, I'm sure some of them are. The Lego games are probably alright on DS. I'm sure the DS has some good... I know Lethal Alliance got DS port. I don't know how good the DS version of it is. I don't even know how good it is on PSP. I haven't actually given it a go because I was actually... Because I started to like The Force Unleashed so much that I just want to play that pretty much. I haven't tried the other ones. But yeah, the DS... I got the DS version of Force Unleashed 2 and it sucks. It's so bad. It's one of those ones where you use the stick, the bottom, like the stylus on the bottom screen to do all of your attacks and stuff. And it's just like... One, I'm left-handed, so it doesn't work because it's assuming, like, it just doesn't work for me. And two, it just doesn't work in general because, like, that rarely ever does, like, slashing like that. The only game I've seen that makes it work slightly was the Ninja Gaiden game, which is pretty good. Ninja Gaiden Dragon Sword, I believe it's called. You know, I don't know, oh my god. I'm so accurate with my lightsaber. Oh, let's go off the edge. Is that a health pack? Is that a shield pack? Oh my god, it was a shield pack. That would have helped all of the other times I've gone past it. Bitch. God damn it. What country are you from? I'm a British, if you couldn't tell. It is currently 5 a.m. in England, by the way. So I'm probably not gonna go for too much longer. And by that I mean I'm finishing this level no matter if it kills me. Oh, nice. What are you doing up so early, man? It's 5 a.m. Uh-oh. Oh, you're Bulgarian. Oh, cool. Where the fuck are you going? There you go. Who am I getting shot from?
It's a bit much. It's a bit much. Thank you. Calm down. Fair enough. I mean, I can't talk. I'm also up at 5 a.m. But I haven't slept yet, so... And I only woke up at... Well, actually, I woke up at, like... Because I stayed at my granddad's house today, and I went to his at, like... It was, like, 1-2 o'clock. Which is very early for me to wake up. Normally, I literally wake up. Like, I start tomorrow... I have work tomorrow, well, today as well, actually. I start at 7 p.m, so I don't need to wake up. Oh, actually, no, I think my uncle's coming again. I think my uncle's going to hang out here again today. Anyway. Wait, I'm going to heal fully, and then I'm going to... I want to upgrade heal, but I also don't. I want to upgrade Dark Rage. Oh. Okay, I'm saving here. See, look, he's rushing me again. Fuck it, I'm running past him. Yep, ignoring that robot too. Don't care. Bullet time, baby. Oh my god, I think is this the furthest I've gotten? No, it isn't, because I remember I got fully past this bit before. Fucking die. There we go. You can, oh okay, then you know what, yeah, fucking I'm gonna upgrade that. I kind of wanted Dark Rage just because it's like, I want to be super edgy and cool. But I can't be what? Oh, pain! But I can't be bothered. Man, throwing the... Oh, when I get that double lightsaber, throwing it is going to be the... Oh, man, I can't wait. I'm running straight past you. I've got you under my skin. You're going, human. Come on then. Oh, I rarely ever actually end up deflecting it back at people. I just like I deflect it, but it just kind of goes off into the wall most of the time. I don't know if there's a way to manually like aim it at them, but I'm not doing it. Clearly. You. Anything just passed you? What's this? Uh-oh, you ain't pinning me in here. I don't need to matrix up that wall, but that helps. I need to go back to Lego Star Wars. I got the... Well, my dad got the Skywalker Saga. And I only played... You have to aim it. Okay. Yeah, I need to play more of the Skywalker Saga. I only played through episode 1. So I need to go back and do the rest. Okay, wait, is this literally... Oh my god, this is finally! Finally! Oh my god, finally!
Are you proud of me? Oh my god, it only took me like 2 hours to do one level. Oh my god.
It's a Jedi.
Indeed it is. Oh, I love the lightsaber fights. Two of them? No, one at a time, please. There we go, got him. Bitch. Fuck it, saving again. Actually, no, there's no point. There's a checkpoint back there. Ooh, this is a pretty place. Quite swaggy. Oh, there she is!
How did you get up here?
No. Oh, wait, was that...
It's trouble you're looking for. You came to the right place, Jedi.
Wait, what... That was me? Oh, I thought it was the other red Twi'lek. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, for all fucking robots. But as soon as I use electric, they all put up their shields. I'm just going to kite around them until they all have... Wow, this lightning is deadly. Is this doing a lot? I don't know. I don't think so. Fuck it. See, this is no problem. Oh my, why was that so easy? Why did I do that first try? Oh, nice. Oh, there she is.
Let's talk about these assassin droids.
So I'm guessing those were the assassin droids. They didn't look like assassins, really. Not very sneaky. Nar Shaddaa.
I'll tell you where it is.
Yeah, clearly. Nar Shaddaa, what? I know Nar Shaddaa.
Based on the information you got from Rakto, New Republic agents raided the droid factory on Nar Shaddaa and shut it.
Thank you. I'm pretty... Yeah, wasn't he... Wow. It felt... Can you imagine if it kept the numbers over deaths? Like, over, like, saves? I would... Like, they'd all be in the fucking triple digits. Every level.
Jaden, I learned that some disciples of Ragnos were on Dagobah. They siphoned the dark force energy from the cave there.
Ugh. Okay. It is 5 a.m., and my dad has texted me multiple times to be quieter. Oh, thank you for following, Balkan Monkey. I think I might end it there. 3.5 hours. Pretty balanced. Don't want to start another one that takes me another hour, you know. I love this game. I'm absolutely loving this game. I need to get the second one as soon as possible so I can make sure I stream it. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, like and subscribe and check out the Twitch. Watch the Twitch, like, subscribe, and check out the YouTube. Thank you, Balkan Monkey, Piss Baby Kitson, and Juanpa for keeping me company. And yeah, good night. And, oh wait, no, yeah, good night. how do I fuck up my own outro? I came up with it. Anyway.